And she did it, in effect, with 10 hurdles in front of her, each 2 feet, 9 inches high.
Interesting start. She had her head and her neck very relaxed, looking right back at her feet instead of looking up at the hurdles. She is so practiced. She knows exactly where they're going to be. She's tall. She's strong. Watch her snap that second leg over. That's what gets the front leg down, is bringing that second leg over. Doesn't touch a hurdle. And Larry, it's exciting to see someone master the hurdles as she has done twice in one day. It was no question it was a lucky race.
Marty, the best women in the world are now running this event over the one